I was hungover and craving some tortas, so I checked out an old school spot called Carnitas y Tortas Ahogadas Guadalajara. A torta ahogada is a drowned submarine sandwich with a sauce primarily made of dried chili pepper. They use traditional Guadalajara sourdough bread known as birote, which is very crunchy and dry on the outside, and so it soaks up all the sauce. The carnitas themselves were super juicy and delicious, and I had to hit some hot sauce at the end. This goes for $10.50, and they have two locations.